the answer turns out to be that these muons are moving very quickly, more than 99% of the speed of light. So from our point of view, when we look at them, they're undergoing significant time dilation. And so the muon thinks it'll decay in some time tau. But in our frame, the decay time is gamma tau, and gamma tau is greater than L on V, which is why we can detect these particles on the surface.